had a proper peg somewhere safe that doesn't block the footway, then I'm sure once that's organised, I'll be happy.
Could you ask about parking tickets? Because a number of our protesters have been given parking tickets by Westminster Council when we've been doing work there. Outside the Royal Courts of Justice, three of our members were given parking tickets, despite having clearance to park there by the police.
What do we reckon, guys?
The biggest thing is access.
Nothing we haven't seen before.
Ha ha ha!